and a brief overview of why CKN is a great choice for building data hubs in general, and an Earth observation data hub in particular.
Nexios relies heavily on APIs and especially cloud APIs.
We have a GitHub repository with some information and some documentation and also some examples, so you can easily learn from that.